words fail, which in my case, I don't usually have a problem words failing at any time. But this is a lovely ballad, and I hope you enjoy it. Princess, hey, how's it going for us, Devar? Good, huh? It's good for me too. I'm okay. I picked this flower right over there. It's where it grew. And I don't really like it, but it made me think of you because it's pretty. Is what I'm trying to say, and you are all so pretty, but I like you anyway. So please accept this flower with its petals and a stem, which represent my feelings and tells you how. Oh man, I'm in trouble. When words fail, what will I do? When words fail, how will she know how I feel? When words fail, will I fail too? Hello, fair princess. Oh, look! The moon is out tonight. You remind me of that moon because it's big and bright. And by big, I don't mean chubby. Obviously, you're not fat, but your personality is biggish, is what I meant by that. Sorry about that fat thing, I'm on the hefty side myself. I have to blame the gene pool, which reminds me. Oh man, where am I going with this? When words fail, what will I do? When words fail, how will she know how I feel? When words fail, will I fail too? Do I have a snowball's chance? Are my prospects just too grim? I spend my life stuck in the mud. Now I'm crawling out on a limb. If words fail, she'll know what I mean. If words fail, she'll just take my hand. She knows me like no one else has. If words fail, she'll understand. She'll understand.